sharing a great DIY project on how to stencil your closet doors. I'm Jennifer Priest from Hydrangea Hippo, and today I am working with FolkArt Stencil1 Stencils and Plaid's FolkArt Paints. So these are laser cut stencils and they work really, really nice. So our house was a repo when we bought it and these closet doors had all kinds of problems. So these stencils are going to help cover that up. So the first thing you need to do is get some of the Plaid FolkArt stencil adhesive and apply that to the back of your stencil. Now you let that set for about 10 minutes until it got sticky. Now you can wash it off once you're done. And I went ahead and applied my stencil to the top corner of my closet door. And I'm using a stencil brush and some of the FolkArt multi-surface paint. This is a paint in a satin finish. And I started with a very light color. A dove gray is what the color is. And what I did is as I stenciled and moved the stencil further down the door, I added darker colors. So I started with dove gray, and then the next color I used was silver sterling, and then the next color was light lavender. And I actually put the paint on the corners of the stencil. Now to figure out how to place the stencil in the middle of the door, I measured to find the center of the door, and then I went and centered that stencil based on the mark that I made on the top of the door. So again, I'm just using the brush and stippling it, and these are really nice detailed laser cut stencils, so I get a really good crisp image. It's unbelievable how easy it is. So I hope that you enjoyed this DIY project and that you consider dressing up your closet doors in your house with some Stencil1 stencils. Hit that subscribe button at the end of the video here, and you can click on the clip to go to the next video in our channel. Thanks so much. Bye.